Hedy.
Oh, the arm.
Nothing normal, but you see the video? Someday I'll have to, just whatever you call it, agility.
Aren't they from the same team?
Yeah. So were me and Damien.
Yeah, I know.
Don't shake so much. That's why I gave it to you, because I was shaking.
Sorry. I was thinking.
I'm gonna go to like an all-you-can-drink place right now.
Can we go to the noodle factory?
Sweet, from the bottom.
For my birthday, let's go to the noodle factory.
Back in the bar. Turn around. Get your hooks in.
It's fucking when people are yelling and stuff, you're like,
no, I know, I'm supposed to do that, but I can't.
Imagine
a cage with 20,000 people. You got your cornermen
like yelling at you. Can you hear your phone?
Apparently. Sometimes
when you hear them. The more calmer your voice, the calmer the loud I can get.
Yeah, calm
yourself.
Okay.
Some soft voice.
Yeah, I can hear a voice.
It's a guy that's not yelling. That's what
you're looking for. Get up.
How much is hoodie weigh?
240 something right now.
Ow. Something happened to my neck. I broke it.
You almost got a deal to in my hair.
So depressing.
I think the picture is a blue belt.
He's a blue belt?
I think so.
He's only like 12. I saw his paper. Wait, there was a kid I would have.
Well, Palm City's intermediate. He's only intermediate blue belt. But maybe for kids, it's just a higher level white belt.
I used to train him like 2 or 3 years ago.
He's been doing it a while.
He's
looks good. He's got a lot of experience.
Yeah.
Seriously, you almost got him in the 80s. And you were fighting the...
I kept talking about him. Time to be up.
Oh.
Hey.
You gotta get out, Tony, if you want to get the points. Five minutes for kids. I mean, for a look.
No wonder, because...